tank. Not for sale. Half my vehicles are gone behind the big barn. Luckily nobody's been back. Let's head on in. Get the furnace up and running. Yes, I know you're a big dog. We only got 3 pit bulls here. One of them's so friendly. Oh, this is such a nice basement. I thought I'd make this video so everybody could see how much beer I drink. Yep. What do we got here? I got a no heat call from a tenant, and I brought a brand new transformer, $46, brand new primary control, $90, and I bled it, and it was bleeding fine, and I put the screwdriver across the transformer. I'll show you how I do that. We got flame. We got flame in there. This is a real amateur video. Nothing professional here, nothing fancy. We got flame. We adjusted it to get minimal smoke where it looks the best. Low tech. And all it was wrong with this, was I just pulled the springs, made them longer, they touched the contacts, the electrodes, and everything seemed to be working fine. Primary control was working properly, the cadmium cell, which is a cat's eye. It's actually a CAD, C-A-D, and it's right there. It looks for the flame. If it doesn't see flame for 10 seconds, it turns off the primary control. I adjusted the air here, get a nice clean flame, and I got a new filter in the garage. It was full of ice last year. I haven't been here in a year, but we cranked this baby up. I don't want to forget my light. And this is quite the basement. What do we got here in this beautiful rental of mine? Leak in the tub, I'm sure. Drip, drip, drip. Crawl space addition with... it's hard to describe what we got here. Nice high ceiling. Got a burned out light. Light's not working. Next time I should have brought some light bulbs. We got an extension here. Held up with some molders. And we got puckered 2x, so I'm sure they're dry rotted. But the furnace is working. Just cranked up. We got an old hot water tank here that was working, but... I think an element burned out, so I just got it sitting here with some more brewskis. We got lots of brewskis, so maybe I'll show you the big barn in a bit. They put this on pause. Nice staircase. Don't hit your head on the 2x. What a basement. What a beautiful arrangement. It's beautiful. We got some old door handles if you want them. Everything looks kosher here. Yep, beautiful. We got heat. Just hook up the thermostat and back upstairs where it belongs. Let me just show you something here. That I have a transformer tester, this fancy machine, but a guy said to me, the heating guy says, just run a screwdriver across it and let's see if it sparks. See that? That's how you know if your transformer's good. I'm no expert here. I'm just going to put the screw in to hold the transformer on. It shouldn't buzz. Sometimes these things buzz. Did you see that? Do it one more time. Oh, battery's going dead. Praise the Lord.